I'm a bit confused about feminism and political correctness. On one hand, feminists seem to give out the vibe that every man is a potential rapist. But at the same time, it's okay to share a dressing room with a transgender person. How does that work?